It was quite an eating called kebab, but it's been there for about a week.
Thank you.